Okay, up to Concord now as members of the New Hampshire House and Senate try to reach a budget deal by tomorrow's deadline. Word is from Concord at this hour that they've reached an impasse in their negotiations. The expansion of Medicaid continues to be a major hurdle. Lawmakers are in recess right now, expected back at 7 p.m. tonight when Senate Republicans will present what they're calling new language to try and find some sort of deal. House Speaker, Democratic House Speaker Terie Norelli said today that there will be no support for a budget proposal that doesn't include a way to expand Medicaid under the Affordable Care Act. Supporters say it'll provide health insurance for roughly 60,000 residents. But Senate Republicans have long argued, that the expansion needs more study and that extending the deadline by just a few weeks really isn't enough to get the answers they need.
If you look at the list of duties for this committee and ask people to go through the thousands and thousands of pages to come up with recommendations in 3 weeks, it's ludicrous.
I appreciate that the Senate has not had that look at Medicaid expansion that we have and may need a little bit of time to look at that, but we think the studies are already out there.
Now, it's also worth pointing out the governor has not said yet if she would veto a budget that doesn't include the expansion of Medicaid. Republicans say a tentative deal last night to increase pay for state employees is also a major sticking point, as they believe it only adds to the budget hole.